Hello everyone, welcome back. Now we understand eigenvalue. We will go about understanding our eigenvector. Okay, so eigenvector is, as we were finding eigenvalue, what was the procedure? It was the original matrix minus I into lambda and the determinant equal to 0. Okay, and we solved this for lambda, and the value of lambda were eigenvalues. Okay. So for 3 cross 3 or for n cross n matrix, we have n value of lambdas. Okay. Now, for each value of lambda, if we take A minus, okay, lambda times of identity matrix. Okay, so this is a matrix. Okay. And now, if we take x, okay, and equate with 0. Now, whatever be the value of x which we find here is eigenvector. Okay, so as this matrix is known, when we have lambda known, as we have calculated lambda, now we will multiply with this with x and we will equate it with 0. So whatever be the value now which we will get for x, this will be eigenvector. Okay, now let's go. So similarly, if we have for n cross n matrix n lambdas, for all n lambdas we will have this kind of equation and we will get n eigenvectors. Okay, so for example, if we take a matrix, for example A, B, C, D, F, G, H, I, this is the matrix and we have a lambda value. Okay, so we will subtract from this matrix, we will subtract lambda here, and then we will multiply this with x, y, z, okay, and equate with 0. Now we will solve this, and whatever be the value of x, y, z, that will become our vector. Okay, eigen vector. Before we close this session, here we have this matrix. This is, now if you see, this is a coefficient matrix in this case. Okay, and if we go about finding the rank of this, simply rank of this matrix, okay, this entire matrix, then what will be the value of this? So the value of this will be n, if it is a n cross n matrix, so value of this will be n minus multiplicity of lambda. It means the rank will be n minus the number of unique values of lambda. Okay, so this is somehow out of context, but fine. Well, so this is all about the eigenvector. Let's go and solve a problem. So refer the illustration section, we will solve the problem. Thanks for watching.